CCHS. My name is Abby, and I'm here to bring you the daily announcements. Today is Friday, October 11th. It is an A-Day, day 34 of the school year. The quote of the day comes from Steve Jobs. He said, "The ones who are crazy enough to think they can change the world are the ones who do." For lunch, we will be dining on a Sloppy Joe sandwich, sweet potato, crinkle cut fries, applesauce, and milk. Let's send it over to Taylor for a look at these standing announcements.
I'm Taylor with the standing announcements. If you are interested in joining the new juggling club that Mr. Zwazu will run, please email him or tell him in person so he can arrange a meeting with all of you soon. If you didn't get a chance to attend the speech team informational meeting, contact Ms. Granger for the Google Classroom code. Speech team large group auditions are October 15th through 18th after school in room 601 or in the morning / seminar by appointment. There will be no school on Monday due to professional development. That's all we have for the standing announcements. Let's take a look at the activities calendar.
Hello, I'm Abby with the activities calendar. Let's take a look at the results from last night's competitions. Today, the football team will take on the Knoxville Panthers. The freshman game will begin at 4:15 with the varsity to follow at 7. Tomorrow, the marching band will compete at Valley Fest at 9:45 a.m. at Valley Stadium. Let's send it back to the newsroom to wrap up the announcements.
We would like to wish a happy birthday today to Curtis Bradley and a happy birthday over the weekend to Devin Doherty, Isaiah Taylor, Caden Wiley, and Aslan McLean. Have a great day, and as always, remember to respect yourself, others, and...